Let's check how to ensure that you are following all the best practices of Entra ID, aka Azure Active Directory. There are some easy methods to check whether your tenant has all the optimal configurations, all the best practices in place or not. You can go to Entra Admin Center portal and then go to Identities, click on Overview. In the Overview, you would be able to see a tab called Recommendation. Go to Recommendation. And there will be a list of things which you can optimize from your tenant perspective. In total, there are 9 recommendations for Entra ID, and all 9 recommendations won't be available in your tenant. Only the applicable configurations will appear in the recommendation page. More details available in the description of the video.